prophecy for somebody here today. It doesn't matter how long the delay has been.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.